What's going on, everybody? This is Justin from Off Road Podcast, and I told you I had something special for you guys. We got Mr. Record Breaker himself, Ezrian Emory.
What's up? How you doing?
If they don't know, I'm going to go ahead and let you guys in on the big secret. He is number 33-ish, tied for number 33-ish, all-time in Texas high school football for touchdowns in a game, and he just set the Hillsborough High School all-time record for 7 touchdowns in a game. Congratulations, man.
Thank you.
Let's just jump right into it, man. How's it feel?
Feels all right. It just feels like a regular game, but I just never had 7 touchdowns in the game.
I hear you. So let's kind of jump before the game. Was there a special feeling? Did you feel like something special was going to happen?
I felt good. I knew we had a new quarterback coming in, and I just knew we were going to do something.
Okay. And health-wise, how are you feeling now?
I'm all right. I messed up my hamstring, like the Whitney game, but now we're back.
So you scored 7 touchdowns on a bad hamstring?
Nah, it's better now. It's a lot
okay,
better.
good deal. And, man, was there a special meal that you ate before the game that these youth football players can start eating?
Granola bars,
okay. And how about a special song?
Keisha Cole, Love.
Okay, and why R&B?
I don't know, I just like to hear her voice. I like to.
I'm a Keisha Cole fan, and some random info, Tupac was actually a big fan of Keisha Cole.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Let's kind of jump past this because you're a man of few words. You're ready to leave it in the past. How do you feel about next week at Robinson?
I think we're gonna be all right. We're gonna do good.
And then there's a bye week, and we go right into district.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
How are you looking at that?
We're gonna do a lot better than last year. Yeah. We're gonna be all right.
Okay. Well, man. I thank you for stopping by, talking to us. Look forward to keeping up with you in the season. Mr. Record Breaker himself, Ezrian Emory. Thank you, sir. Yeah.